little update on the Coronet. I don't remember the other video that I posted of this one, if it was before or after I did the engine work. This is a 383 car, automatic. Put the early 60s 343 horse 2.4 factory iron intake on it.